There are Abishai in here, but strangely, they do not attack. One of them sneers at you.
Master Tremis is expecting you.
That's Nat Gan behind the barrier. The devils appear to be interrogating him about something. The evil Tremis begins laying down his demands for Nel Gan's life.
You will go to the Bank of Kondarik, to their Lord's March branch just next door. There you must acquire the key to the Gan's deposit box. I don't care what you have to do to get it. Bring the key back to me, and Nel Gan might, just might, live to grow into a dirty old woman. Just one more thing. You might run into a muscle-brain devil named BloodPlate. He's the aggressive type. Good luck, fools. High atop a platform in the bank lobby, tiefling armorers nail metal plates directly onto a huge devil. It sees you and bellows,
"This bank is closed! Leave or your lives will be withdrawn!"
Oh, my God.
basements!